Hi, hello. I'm Sharada here. Today, I'm going to show you how to make bihun soup in Chinese style. Today, I'm going to prepare dish for our morning breakfast. So join together with me to see the recipes. Here, my bihun soup is ready. Let me taste first and come back to you with my recipes. Okay, here we need some bihun. I take bihun for 4 people today. So, I add some sufficient cold water. Soak it about 10 minutes. It's enough. And I have 2 pieces of chicken breast. I cutting into the small size slice first and cut into the small piece and join together. And I'm chopped it nicely. Tick 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 like that, you know? Okay, after this, place it in one bowl. Later on, I will let you know what you're going to do with that. Okay, now we have our bihun, some veggies, and I take sufficient salt, about 1 tablespoon, 2 garlic chopped finely, and our chicken breast we chopped just now, 1 packet of fish balls and 3 pieces of shrimp or prawn. And I'm going to take 2 tablespoon of our light soya sauce or salty ketchup. 2 tablespoon make our soup so delicious, you know. Yeah, for our soup, make sure that our soup must be so delicious. Very important for bihun soup is the soup. How to make the soup? Let me see. Okay, first I'm going to cook our chicken chopped with boiling water. So make a chicken chop like a small balls, you know, like this. So cooked with boiling water first. So I'm going to remove the chicken blood crumbs here, you know, so appear in on top of the water, right? So that our soup looks very nice, clean and very delicious, you know. So remove it as much as. So I just leave about 1 minute, you know, to cook. So take it out. Now prawn, I drop 3 prawn inside. So cook about 20 seconds enough. I let it the prawn itself lots is a original color, and then take it out. Okay. And now we have a pot, and I add 3 drops of oil first, and I'm going to stir garlic until a brown little bit or come off a nice smell, you know. Actually, original Chinese recipe, they never use oil, but my recipe, I'm add oil. I like it, the smell. So I add 1 liter water here and add little bit white pepper here. White pepper depends on you how much you want to consume it. So I add 1 tablespoon of salt. So let it boil. I want to mention here that I'm going to add bottom part of veggie first and fish ball. Let it cook in warm water first. Don't overcook it after our veggies. No, nice, you know, the taste all running already. So I add our chicken ball as well, you know. So let it cook about until cooked, you know, little bit for one. Don't take too long. So I'm going to taste my soup. The salty is enough, but even though we going to add later, want to add bihun, so add 2 tablespoon of soy light soya sauce. It's perfectly okay our soup. So once boil ready, I'm add veggie parts and as well our bihun. So cook about 1 or 2 minutes enough, because we already soak our bihun in a cold water. So don't overcook it, the bihun, because after overcook it becomes so soft and easy to break, you know. So no nice later on we are going to take also, it can already break so many. So I slow down my heat and I'm going to sprinkle my spring onion. Oh my god, the smell was so nice with the spring onion. Our soup will be very nice. You see, my son tastes my soup, says so delicious. So have a nice day with your family, and I will come with some other dish in some other day. Bye.